I tried to get an ignite and there was no ignite because we had already ignited. Go to sleep, Reaper. Go to sleep, Reaper. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas! Do you ever use ult on Magic Terry? Against Rhymestar, yeah. Generally, you don't use it elsewhere unless you're in a very awkwardly desperate situation. I'm just gonna go ahead and ult first, since I screwed up the rotation. Oh no, I screwed it up again too because I didn't ult on AE there. But this works out because we perfectly high-framed that nonsense. CT Ballsy, thanks for the follow. Buffs fell off again! What is going on? Wait, did I forget to- oh, I was about to say, did Turgenev not apply? That would have been bad. So sad. On this fight, Teri is barely better than Raven. Barely. Because with Raven, you have to do all sorts of other management. Because if you use Raven on this team, your only ignite source is going to be AE. Whereas if you use Teri with the cross, your damage cap is slightly lower, but you make up for it by getting the ignite, and you're able to make up damage that way.